I'd like to consider myself an artist. I'm trying to build a career in film and media, and while I focus on the business side of production, I've always been drawn to art. I'm here in Florence, Italy, the birthplace of the Renaissance and many of history's great artists, searching for an answer to the question, what is art? Ricardo, a street artist, tells me.
Well, for me, it's a job.
It's a job.
So of course, it's a mixture, because of course with that you have to pay the bills and buy some food and everything. So it's a compromise in some way. It's not really art with the big A.
Pause. Art with a capital A. Ricardo's idea is that art has been commercialized, domesticated in a sense. Separated from the wild and fantastic ideas of the 15th century Renaissance painters and sculptors, it has been curated to supply a specific demand. I ask him,
do you do art on the side of this, just for fun, for yourself?
Yes, I try all my best really to do fun.
Ricardo shows me the art that he likes to make. Little creatures, cats and dragons, with bright popping colors. Is this art with a capital A? It's funny to admire such small paintings standing next to the Duomo, one of Florence's greatest artistic attractions, but this is what makes Ricardo happy.
You paint these for fun, for yourself?
Just for the fun, for me and that way, for all the people that stop here.
Looking to a definition, art is described by Oxford's dictionary as the expression or application of human creative skill and imagination, typically in a visual form, such as painting or sculpture, producing works to be appreciated primarily for their beauty or emotional power. For Ricardo, this is art because it induces the emotion of happiness.